What the fuck, bros? I'm back. Took a little vacay from the tubes. Watched some NBA playoffs. I initially intended to only take a couple of, like, 2 or 3 days to just sort of, like, hang out. I do that occasionally to recharge. And it turned into, I think, a couple of weeks. I didn't die. I'm alive. Much like my group, I'm also shocked that they survived. Oh, that's amazing. If I give them an order, they stop.
I'm on it.
Whoa. Processing. Anyway, I'm back. We're back in action. With back in action. Tactical mode. Hardcore.
I'm on it.
Last time we had a hell of a gunfight out here. It ended up trading a lot of bullets between a group of these guys and my guys, and so we're all pretty banged up and bandaged and bang-banged. Which is bad news bears, but that's okay. We've got quite a bit of money, we have some extra equipment, and we could play it cautious, go back, fix up some of this gear, regroup, maybe get a new merc, but we're not going to do that, because herp derp is my middle nerp, and we're going to move on towards San Mona. We're going to go a little bit of a weird way here, because there's actually a site that we haven't discovered yet. This place right here, this is the Kingpin's Mansion. We're going to be going through there and murdering his friends, and family, if he has any. Trust me, you'll like it. Optionally, we could have gone east and done these other sites over here, and then Alma. Alma's a good place to take because it has good income and some other stuff, I guess, whatever. But I don't want to. I like taking care of this west side of the island first because Dejarana always seems to send less troops this way. She will send stuff to Grum. We're not going to take Grum right away, though. Anyway, we're all rested up. I did waste a little bit of time there dicking around. It's about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I think we're good to go. Oh, yeah, we need sunglasses, man. Everybody needs to put on a shades and scopes, please. I think I also need to put one on Wolf. Yeah. Okay. So here we go. Let's murder some Kingpin, whoever the hell he is. I don't know why we have a grudge with this Kingpin, but he's going down. This area actually connects completely with San Mona as well, so it's all part of the same shindig. We've got the mansion right here, and then this is San Mona proper. There's only one checkpoint flag thing to capture here, and it's this one large building, which as you can see by the sign out front, is a daycare. So first, though, we have to murder all of this guy's guards with guns! With me! One of me. So, I think what we're going to do is, I don't really feel like going through the back door, because there's a whole lot of bad stuff going on here, and there's no way in through this back. So, if you get caught around these areas, there's so many windows for them to shoot at you through, it's just bad news bears. So, I think we're going to go around this way and open the door from the front, you know? Sometimes the best plan is to just go in through the front, you know? I know. So, fortunately, we're in pretty good position for that. I'm going to have all of our everyone lay down and go all sneak-defy. Man.
Copy that.
We can do this. We can do this. There's some guy with an axe right there. So, in the time that I've been on my vacation, I'm going to have the guys in the back row kneel. Everybody else in the front row is going to stay down. I'm just going to turn guard mode on and let them all go to work.
Ready to move out.
In the time that I've been on vacation, why are they still going forward? I don't recall ordering them to go that far forward. I'm almost positive that I didn't. Either way. Bang, bang. Bad day for you. Bad day for you, too. Yep. I'm gonna have Nails cover this direction here. Fully schmata-schmatic. And we'll have Raider and Wolf go around the side. So anyway, what I was trying to say is, I guess I'll have everybody go this way. Did not mean to do that. Fuck it, let's just run around like a bunch of herp derps. Hey, we found someone. And they haven't spotted us yet, despite our clumping and clotting. Let's clear all these orders out. Fox, take a knee. Raider, you're gonna go. Well, we'll wait. Okay, now we can go here. Turn guard mode off on him. I don't want him firing until we're ready. Wolf. This one I'm a little worried about here.
Consider it done.
And Fox, you need to have guard mode off too. Don't really know what to do with Nails yet. But we've got a great view of them from right here. I think I might have Nails. Looks like if I have him come up this way. Yeah, we're gonna have Nails take the long way around. While everybody else is careful. See if we can't get the drop on these dudes. They'll never expect us to come through the front door. Unless they do. In which case, they will have expected us to have come through the front door. I'm gonna have Nails crawl up to right there. Oh, it's not gonna give him a very good shot of this chick, but whatever. Maybe I'll have him instead go here. Sure, why not? God, I keep interrupting myself. So they did release a new DLC in the time that I was gone. To my knowledge, it is not worth the money. In my opinion, it is not worth the money, because from what I understand, all it is a single mission, and you know, big deal. I guess it's not as bad as some of the other DLC, but it's still pretty crappy. So if you get up, can you shoot her? You can, but don't. Not yet. Not until everyone's ready for fun times. We're all gonna have a super fun time, and they're all gonna die. I'm actually gonna have Fox shoot her too. Fox has got a better shot. So, I'm gonna queue up some of these attacks here. And anyway, I did not get the DLC because I'm not interested. I'm cool with that. You are gonna do your business here. I'm gonna have these all synchronized so they all happen at the same time. Roughly right there, depending on how long it takes Wolf to do his actions. Have him go fully burst-o-matic. There appears to be some sort of lamp or satellite dish in the way. No, he... I never gave him the order to get up. Now we can find out if there's a lamp. Nope. But, he's not a very good shot. Did I forget to put a scope on him? No, he's just terrible. That's all. Just terrible. No big deal. Okay, well, we'll try that without the semi-auto. Just have him drop a couple of singles on this guy. Roger that. That'll do nicely. It's not much to worry about. Yes. And, alright, I did want to do that because this guy is moving, so I'm going to have him shoot this guy. And we're going to have them all sync up right when Wolf starts shooting. So nobody shoot until the shooting shoots. Wolf may not get his shot off. He won't. Yeah. Well, they've all started anyway, so... Well, we hit a couple of them. Oh, Wolf did get a shot off there. Both Nails and Fox missed. Ah, there we go. We got one on her. That's important. Hi. You weren't expecting us, were you? Come on, Nails. Do some business. Okay. Wolf took a shot, but it wasn't a big deal. These guys are having bad news bears happen to them. And everybody guard. Just in case new people come into view. Like this guy. Anybody want to shoot this guy? We'll shoot at someone, I'm not sure who. Here we go. Here we go, these guys are shooting at him. That guy's confused. He's like, what the fuck, what the bullets? With the bullets? Oh, I'm going swimming. Bye. He is not a very buoyant person. Yeah, he sunk like a rock. So I think we're getting shot at, but it's nothing serious. Yeah, this is cool. I don't have to do anything. Just sort of sit back and let my guys take care of business. I guess I'll have Nails do some combat maneuvering here. Whoa, Raider! Don't get shot. Ooh, I think one of them might have a sniper rifle. Is that you? Yeah, look at that. There's a scope on that thing. Let's get him. Focus fire. So? Fox.
Copy that.
What if... Tits. Well, okay. How about everybody gets down? And then Nails... Change of plans. Good luck. Oh, don't get shot in the hip. Come on. Yes! Excellent news. Just keep shooting. I'm gonna have Wolf move over here so he can support. And Fox is still shooting.
Ready.
Why don't you stay down, Raider? Holy crap, somebody's shooting like a maniac. Maniacally shooting and hitting people. It's this guy. He's the maniac. Fortunately, he's an extremely inaccurate maniac. He's an extremely dead maniac. Is that another one there? Yeah. Ooh! Is that another sniper? Son of a bitch, it is. Now Nails is hurt. Can you hit? Let's see if we can focus this one. Not likely. Come on, Fox. That's what I'm talking about. It's possible, Raider. It's impossible, Raider. What if you were right here? Don't acknowledge, do. There is no acknowledge. There is no not. Fuck it. Shoot the motherfucker. And don't. Oh, Nails! I changed my mind. Get the fuck down.
Yeah.
You also get the fuck down. Well. Oof. I was hoping Fox would be able to do this. This is not going great anymore. Somebody got a bullet on him. Wolf got shot. Yeah, the sniper's gonna start focusing on him. So why don't you go down? Don't really know why I've got Raider up. He's never gonna hit this person. So get down. It's all up to you, Fox. Good. Just be patient. We're gonna have a sniper duel here. Fox is winning. They're bandaging up in there. I probably should be doing the same, in fact. Oof, you are a semi-medic. Unfortunately, Nails is not a semi-medic, so he's not going to be doing anything here. But we're not going to go anywhere until this one's dead. That one's got a shotgun. Not too concerned about him once we get this sniper down. Alright, Wolf, you're back up. And while this sniper's distracted... Never mind. You're a piece of shit.
I need backup. Oof.
While everybody's down, they might as well reload. Nails just... or Fox just took a big shot. Oh, he's reloading! Kill him! No!
I'm hit.
Just finish it! It's not gonna happen.
Yeah.
Gonna have to have her bandage. Which sucks, because then we will no longer be able to, control the movement of these guys. And she's probably gonna bandage over there herself, that sniper.
Roger that.
In the meantime, though,
Roger that.
Maybe Wolf can shoot this guy to death. Or tickle him slightly. I wonder if Nails could go around here without being spotted and shotted. I guess we'll give it a try. Oh, nope, 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 nope. All of my nope. All of my nope. All of my nope. Back, 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 back. Every single nope ever. Raider may be able to do this without getting killed, but he might also die. Ooh, that guy's all runny, runny. What is that gun he's got? I thought he had a shotgun. Looks like a goddamn spear gun. Alright, Fox is healed. Maybe she could shoot. No, I'm not right there. Can you move over here? Because this guy with the long barrel, I want him dead. Deady, deady, dead, dead.
I'm on it. I hear you.
No. I want bullets there, not you. Oh, Raider, 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 Raider. You're about to be Dater. We haven't had anybody go unconscious yet. Suppose that's good news. Nails, can you take one shot at him and then get back down before you die? Because I really don't want to lose you. Good shot. Well, that was more than one shot, but I will forgive you as long as you get back down. Oof! That was a whole lot of buckshot, and... Wolf took a smidgen of it, but not very much. I'm just gonna have her sit back, relax, and enjoy that, because the sniper can't hit her. It's reloading right now. Fox is shooting at something. Not sure what.
Awaiting orders.
But you know what? As long as it's shooting, I support it fully. We do not have vision of snipeykins anymore. Pretty scary. Have you shot any? Oh, she has. She killed that guy. Alright, so our best bet for killing this snipesaur or sniper snurposaurus is to move Fox up and take him out that way. In order to gain vision of this snipesaurus, Nails is going to sacrifice his life. Hopefully not. Nobody? Huh. That's interesting. Okay, well, Fox. You see him? Do you see the beast? Do you have it in your sights? No, you do not. We'll just stay there and don't die.
Yeah.
Looks like Wolf gained a level of wolfliness.
I'm on it.
Which I am fully in support of. I encourage him to do that often. We'll deal with his points in a bit. Oh, he hurt her. Alright. You know what? You know what this calls for? The boom booms from not right there. There we go. I want to make sure we get it behind that desk. That's plenty good. Hopefully, it won't have moved. Howdy doody! Oof. No more sniper. Kingpin's mansion has been liberated. Alrighty, so we're free to move around here now. That's good news. And gonna have to do some serious healing on Nails here. Where's Fox? Alright, there you are. And some serious reloading on everybody. All in all, though, that went well.
Awaiting order.
Get a little more medic practice for you. And we'll spend Wolf's skill points here. His agility is pretty high. His marksmanship is not. I'm going to put every single point into marksmanship. Don't want that crap happening again. Where he's all like, I'm not in this fight, really. Now that I think about it. Nails is still pretty hurt. You want to give him another bag of juice? Please. Does he need a potato? Is that it? He needs to eat a potato. He wants a potato. Nope, we're all good. Everybody, yep. Nobody in guard mode. Single shot bursts for all. I suppose we can go looking around at toys and see what we got for presents. Bullets. It's been a while since I've got to look through presents. This is fun. Presents. Got some Arulco Magic cigarettes. Look like someone tried to smuggle them somewhere in the stomach. Yikes. And we have some medicine and another frag grenade. Never gonna leave a frag behind. Which was a hit song when I was in school. So we gotta finish looting all these stuff. So we're gonna have the rest of the mercs move inside the mansion and, you know, have a little party. Shoot some guns, maybe find the kingpin and... steal some of his monies. Why do you keep staying crouched? Get up off of your stupid legs. Alright, I'm gonna go loot through all of this stuff from all the dead people because I don't want to miss anything. And then we'll continue on with the rest of San Mona. Alright, kids, turn off the TV. We've gotta go kill people.
But, Dad, SpongeBob is on!
Come on, kids, we've gotta go. These people aren't gonna kill themselves unless they're really, really depressed. So, we found the offending sniper rifle, a VSS Venturas. It's not really a sniper rifle. The range is 42. It shoots 9mm, though, so it's not damaging. It wouldn't have been dangerous to us at all, except that none of us have got working flak jackets. Except for Fox. Everybody else are blown to shit. But that's okay. We found some good stuff. Grenades, lockpicks, stuff like that. This guy won't talk to us until we finish with San Mona. Which we're gonna go do now.
Consider it done.
Couple of more murders here and there, you know. Nothing serious. Move as a group. make lots of noise. So, I suppose we could probably start with this building. Here's somebody. Yeah, they're probably going to be patrolling this whole street right here. And, there's somebody who's done an amazing job parking. Another amazing job parking. Great. Wow. You guys are terrible drivers. But, we should be able to, that guy's got a shotgun, so I'm not terribly concerned about him. I'm gonna have Fox, set herself up right here for the time when we do decide to murder that guy.
Ready.
Raider, who's this? This looks like a house of ill repute, and it also does not look like we can go through there. So I think we're gonna have everybody else go around the back. I'd like to have somebody else cover from this other side, but it's just too long range. We could move someone here. In fact, I think I will. We'll move Nails right here. And we'll have Wolf and Rada.
Just win, baby.
No, just these two. They are going to go flank a tank. While these two goofballs prepare themselves for Operation Murder. Hey, look, it's another daycare. This whole town is just daycare central. Well, that's a lot of people in there. Oh, hopefully they won't rat us out. Looks like one of them is in a prison outfit. What the fuck? Yeah, that's definitely a prison. Some guy in a mohawk with prison clothes on. I guess that's just sort of par for the course around here. Be careful. We don't want to get shot too early. We want to get shot right on time. So there's a handy-dandy ladder right here, and I think I'm going to have... Who's a better shot between the two of you? 72?
Yeah.
And 67. Raider.
Here we go. Time to lock and load.
You can't get over that? It's like a 2-inch lip. I don't want to send him all the way around. And if he goes here, he's probably going to run into something. Nails has been spotted by an enemy? He was in a really weird spot. How's that even possible? Nails is right here. That's horrifying if an enemy sees him and he can't see them. Oh fuck, that's a grenade.